Okay. Let's start with the English class, Delta. Good morning. Today we're going to make questions, okay? With the word where and with the word why. Do you know what is where? What is where? Do you know what is where, students? No?
Where is donde?
Excellent, very good. Where
creo
is
que why
is donde?
Creo que why significa por qué.
Very good. Why significa por qué. Excellent. Now, today we're going to make question with where and why. Okay? Let's continue. Next. The grammar. Today we're going to practice the grammar. Okay? For example, let's remember the moral. Do you remember the moral? Algunas palabras que hemos aprendido la clase pasada que significaban podría, ¿se recuerdan? For example, might. Might. ¿Qué significa might? Might significa podría.
Podría.
Might
podría.
Es podría. For example, I might go to Machu Picchu. Yo podría ir a Machu Picchu. Es una posibilidad. Cuando utilizamos might, estamos hablando de una posibilidad. I might go to Machu Picchu because I like adventure. Porque me gusta la aventura, ¿verdad? Entonces, might se utiliza cuando queremos decir una posibilidad. Now, let's continue with would. What is would?
Podría. Diré, haría.
Ok, very good. Ok, haría, me gustaría, también puede ser. I would like to Machu Picchu. Yo quisiera ir a Machu Picchu. Eso es un deseo que yo tengo. ¿Lo puedo hacer? De repente sí, de repente no. Pero es algo que en mi corazón yo deseo hacerlo. I would like to Machu Picchu. I would study. Yo quisiera estudiar. I would work. Yo quisiera trabajar. ¿Ok? Entonces es algo que tú quieres, un deseo. ¿Ok? Now, let's continue. What is the word because? Because.
¿Por qué?
¿Por qué?
Very good. ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué? Pero es por qué de pregunta. ¿Por qué? ¿O por qué de respuesta?
De respuesta.
Yes, very good. Because es porque de respuesta. Así como lo mencioné en el ejemplo anterior, por ejemplo, I would like to Machu Picchu. Yo quisiera ir a Machu Picchu. I would like to go to Machu Picchu because I like adventure. So, because express the reason, ¿ok? The reason, la razón de algo. Ok, very good. Now, let's continue with the questions. The first question, question number one is, where would you like to go? Ok, what is where? Where? It's used to ask about place or position. ¿Ok? Cuando hay una pregunta con where, te están preguntando, ¿qué dice? Se usa para preguntar sobre un lugar o una posición. ¿Ok? En otras palabras, ¿dónde? ¿No? Como dice Yarey. Where would you like to go? ¿Ok? ¿Ok? Okay, yeah. Let's continue. The answer is, I would like to go, or I'd like to go to a, is the same. Recuerden que es lo mismo, I would or I'd. I would like to go to a, for example, to a beach. Okay, to a beach. It's a place. Okay, question number two. Why? Okay, why? Why? You have to answer with a reason. Why would you like to go to a beach? Why? Why? ¿Qué significa why? It's used to ask about reason or explanation. Acá dice explanation, no, explanation, ¿ok? Se usa para preguntar sobre una razón o una explicación. Why would you like to go to a beach? My answer is, I would like to relax. Simplemente digo, me gustaría relajarme. Nada más, me gustaría relajarme. I like to relax. O también, si quiero una oración más completa, digo desde el comienzo, I would like to go to a beach because I'd like to relax. ¿Ok? Y a mí me gustaría ir a la playa porque a mí me gustaría relajarme. ¿Ok? Uno es más cortito. I like to relax. De frente digo la razón.
Sí, también podría ser relajarse de...
Ok, let's continue with another part of the class. Question for you, students. Questions for you. For example, where would you like to go? Where is, I'm talking about a place. Where would you like to go? For example, here the answer is, I'd like to go to a cave. Okay? Question four, please raise your hand. Okay? If there are volunteers. Okay? Raise your hands and I'm going to choose a student for the question. No? No volunteers? Okay, victims. Okay. Okay, no volunteers, I'm going to choose victims. Quispe Yaren, Quispe Yaren, question for you. Where would you like to go, Yaren? Where would you like to go? Here in Peru or in another country? I don't
I'd, know. I'd like to go to a waterfall.
Very good, Yaren. Excellent. Yaren, now make the question for another student. Choose a victim, okay? And make the question. Ask, where would you like to go? For example, Fabricio, where would you like to go? Something like that, okay? Okay, Yarencito, choose one student, one classmate, un compañero de clase, one classmate.
¿Le pregunto a otro a mí?
Yes. Ask the question to another student. Ok, todos están tapando la cara en este momento, pero no.
Alexander.
Ok, Alexander. Ask the question, Yaren. Where?
Where would you like to go?
Ok, Alexander. Where would you like to go? You have to talk about a place.
It like...
I...
Go... I like to go to a
Okay, he's thinking. Él está pensando porque quiere decir bien dónde quiere ir. Okay, no? Okay, Alexander, do you have the place? ¿Tienes el lugar? Recuerda que puedes decir un lugar que hemos aprendido la semana pasada. Miren en su libro está el vocabulario. Very good, to a waterfall. Like Yaren, como Yaren. Yaren también dijo waterfall. Ok, miren en su libro hay bastantes lugares. Aprendimos waterfall, canyon, que es un cañón. Aprendimos también cave, que es una cueva. Ahora, chicos, sí. Si tú quieres decir que quieres ir a un lugar en específico, a un lugar, como es la, bueno, esos lugares que están hechos por la naturaleza, un cañón, una cueva, se dice, ya saben, a cave, a waterfall, ¿ok? Pero si ustedes quieren ir a un lugar como es Machu Picchu, como es Disney World, I don't know, yo no sé, entonces ya no dicen a, ¿verdad? No van a decir, I'd like to go to a Machu Picchu. No, 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 no. De frente dicen, I'd like to go to Machu Picchu. Ya no digan a. ¿Ok? Very good. Now, let's continue. Usualmente son para lugares que tienen nombre, ¿no? Los que tienen nombre. Okay, let's continue. Alexander Gallegos, please ask the question to Joshua. Joshua, porque Joshua me ha levantado la mano, me ha dicho, yo quiero participar. Y Joshua responde por el chat. Okay?
Yeah. Okay. What would you like to go?
Very good. Okay, Joshua, where would you like to go, Josh? Okay, he's writing in the chat. Thank you.
Lo mismo.
Thank you for...
Pero está bien.
Okay, Diego, Joshua says, I'd like to go to a waterfall. Okay, 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 very good, excellent. Joshua, please ask to another student. Choose one student, choose one classmate. Un compañero de clase, una compañera de clase. Choose, please, in the chat. It's okay, in capital letter, in cap, en letra mayúscula, no hay problema, okay. Choose one student, please, Josh, quickly, in this moment, right now, for today. Okay, Joshua, choose one person, one classmate. Joshua, please, choose one student. A Cristel, okay. Flavia, okay, la pregunta te lo hago yo, ¿ya? Como si fuera Joshua. Flavia, where would you like to go? Flavia. Flavia, Flavia. Where would you like to go, Flavia? Okay. Oh, Milei. Okay. Pero está bien. La pregunta va dirigida para los dos. Para las dos. Okay. Flavia, escribe en el chat. Te voy a dar un tiempo, corazón. Y Cristel, perdón, Milei puede responder. Mileycita, where would you like to go? Okay, Miley, quickly please. I'd like to go to a... Okay, recuerden que hay puntos por participación, chicos, ¿eh? I'd like to go to a... Okay, Mileycita. Hello, Miley.
Me, I like.
Uh-huh.
To.
I'd like to go. To go.
I'd like to go.
To. To what place?
Go on a safari.
I would like to go on a safari. Okay. I would like. Okay. Very good. Sería así. I'd like to go to a safari. To go on a safari. Okay. Very good, Mileycita. Miley, can you ask to Ashley, please? Que está levantando la mano. Can you ask to Ashley, Miley? Where would you like to go, Ashley? Please.
Me?
Ask the question for Ashley, please.
Where would you like to go?
I'd like to go to Mexico.
Mexico, yes, excellent, very good. I'd like to go to Mexico, excellent. Ashley, okay, very good. Excellent, Ashley. Please, can you ask the question for Janeline, please?
Mi justo le iba a escoger a ella también.
Okay, okay, okay. She's raising the hand. Este levantando.
Where
would you like to go?
Okay, Janeline.
I'd like to go to a beach.
Excellent. I like to go to a beach in this time, en este tiempo que no se sabe si está haciendo frío o calor, si da ganas de ir a la playa, ¿no? Okay, let's continue, students. I'm so sorry. Disculpen que no todos puedan ser partícipes, pero luego van a participar. Now, let's continue with the link story. In this link story, you're going to watch a video, okay? You're going to watch a video about places, okay? Please pay attention to the video and answer this question, okay? So focus on the answer of this question. Enfócate en el video en la respuesta o en responder esta pregunta, okay? Okay, in the number one, volunteer to read the question number one, please. Jeren, can you read the question? Where? Okay, the question number one, where?
¿Me lo leo?
Yes, read the question, please.
Where might a person go if they like adventure?
Excellent, very good. Where might a person go? ¿Dónde? ¿No? ¿Dónde debería, en este caso, ir una persona si le gusta la aventura? If they like adventure. Pay attention to the question. Presta atención a esta pregunta y van a responder. Where might a person go if they like adventure? Okay? The question number two, Yanelin, can you please read the question number two?
Where might a person go if they like to explore?
Very good, Yanelin. Where might a person go if they like to explore? ¿Dónde podría ir una persona si, dónde debería ir una persona si le gustara la exploración? Where might a person go if they like to explore? So pay attention, please, and you are going to answer these questions, okay? These questions. One moment, please. I'm going to look for the video. Voy a buscar el videito. Okay, please students, pay attention to the video and take your pencil because you are going to write the answer, okay? You are going to write the answer, excellent Joshua, very good. Vas a estar atento para que respondan la pregunta, okay? Please, look at the screen. Can you see the video? Yes? Can you see the video? Yes, students. No, yes. Students. Okay, thank you so much.
Yes.
Thank you for the confirmation. Yes. Now let's continue with the audio. Can you listen?
Travel.
Yes, can you listen? Yes, you can. I can listen. Okay, so now pay attention. I'm going to play the video twice, okay? Dos veces. I'm going to play the video twice.
Travel. If you could go anywhere on vacation, where would you like to go? Would you like to go to a beautiful beach? Or would you like to go to a quiet pond? If you like adventure, maybe you would like to go to a volcano. If you like to explore, maybe you would like to go to a cave. If you like taking beautiful pictures, maybe you would like to go to a canyon. Another great place for taking pictures is a waterfall. There are many places you could go, and many things you could do. Where would you like to go?
Okay, I'm going to play the video another time, okay?
Travel. If you could go anywhere on vacation, where would you like to go? Would you like to go to a beautiful beach? Or would you like to go to a quiet pond? If you like adventure, Maybe you would like to go to a volcano. If you like to explore, maybe you would like to go to a cave. If you like taking beautiful pictures, maybe you would like to go to a canyon. Another great place for taking pictures is a waterfall. There are many places you could go, and many things you could do. Where would you like to go?
Okay, very good. Okay, do you have the answer of the questions? Volunteers, if you have the answer. For example, for the number one, okay, for the number one volunteers, you are going to raise your hands virtually, okay? Okay, Ashley, what is the number one? Where might a person go if they like adventure? Okay, Ashley, right? Yes, do you want to participate? ¿Quieres participar, Ash? Or no? Ash? Ok, algo pasó con Ash. Continuamos, ¿ok? Ok, Janeline, do you want to participate? ¿Quieres participar, hija?
Yes. Sí,
ok, in the number one, where might a person go if they like adventure?
Miss, Ashley,
I'd like to go to a volcano.
Ok. Maybe he or she, tal vez él o ella, porque no sabemos qué persona es, si es una mujer o un varón. Maybe he or she would like to go to a volcano. Very good, Janeline. Con tal que hayas dicho el lugar, perfecto, porque acá te preguntan where. Te has dicho would like to go to a volcano. Very good. Ok. Maybe he or she would like to go to a volcano.
Dice Ashley que no la escucha.
Oh, Ashley. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Los demás me escuchan bien, chicos?
Sí.
¿Sí?
Sí, yo sí les escucho.
Thank you, Yaren. Entonces, no sé cuál es la dificultad con Ashley. Un ratito, déjenme que lo escriba en el chat.
Seguro debe ser su internet.
Ok, Ashley, don't worry. No te preocupes.
Mis tampoco está en el Zoom, creo.
Ok, de repente su internet, chicos. Let's continue, ok? Let's continue. De todas maneras, Ashleycita lo va a ver en el video grabado. Ok. Ok, ok, Joshua. Thank you for the... for your opinion. Now, let's continue. Yaren, do you want to participate in the number two? Yes?
Yes?
Okay, Yarencito, where might a person go if they like to explore? Exploration.
I'd like to go to a...
to a...
volcano. There a volcano in the...
cave?
Volcano.
Sí, Miss Kate.
Okay, very good. Okay, don't worry. Yes, thank you, Yarencito. Okay, in this case, como dice una persona, no te habla a ti, no te dice where might you go, ¿dónde podrías tú? Como dice una persona, vamos a poner he or she, okay? Porque no sabemos si se trata de ella o él. Maybe he or she would like to go to a cave. Very good, Yaren. A cave. Would like to go to a cave. Okay? I'm going to...
¿Es necesario poner maybe?
No. Puedes poner de frente he or she. He or she would like to go to a